regards to...
Speaking at the grand reception held at Serena Hotel in Kampala, she cranes head coach Fred Mugerwa expressed disappointment from Ugandans who do not appreciate his achievements. Mugerwa pointed out the consistent barrage of criticism and verbal abuse directed at him on social media in addition to sexual harassment.
I've never received a single cent from the Ugandan Netball Federation, save for the 500,000 shillings that I got from Namibia, the whole 2 years that I've been the coach of the She Cranes. But every now and then I go on the social media, blames, and abusing. I have a family, I have grandchildren, I have people. But the moment they see me being abused, being tossed up and down by people, and some of these people are the people that I trained, the so-called coaches. To me, I think, I may say that maybe enough is enough. And this is maybe a nice audience to say that maybe I may not renew my contract.
Oh, no way.
It is on a bitter note. Because I cannot be abused and I'm not paid. If I was being paid and abused, I would say yes, they're abusing me because I'm being paid. But I'm a volunteer.
He made the remarks during an occasion that marked the return of the team from the 2023 Netball World Cup in Cape Town, where Uganda had an impressive performance securing Africa's top spot and fifth globally. It should be noted that Mugerwa assumed office in 2023, taking over from Vincent Chukwanuka. Mugerwa's sentiments shifted the celebratory atmosphere for the players into a more somber tone. The team, together with their spouses or relatives, is set to meet the First Lady.